Hi, I'm Kevin Hill, and today we're going to do a beautiful seascape painting, and we're going to focus a lot on the cliffs and the landscape part of it, though, and it should be fun, and if you're enjoying these and you'd like to see more, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more painting videos. All right, let's get started. We'll start off today here with our 1-inch brush and some blue and white, and I've already coated the top here, the sky area, with a little bit of clear gel and white just to get it ready to go. And you can see I did a pretty detailed sketch, kind of, and it just helps kind of outline where we're going because there's a lot of bits and pieces in this painting. The other thing I did that I don't normally do is I went ahead and sketched in the clouds just because I was sketching and I kind of just did it. No other reason. So there you go. May or may not really matter. I can't really remember the last time I did this, so it'd be kind of fun to see what it does, but maybe we'll just leave the clouds open today just for fun. I don't know. There we go. Wipe off that brush. I'm going to get a lot of white. Well, not a lot, just a little. A little bit of white, but not much else in the brush. And then we can just blend these together. So you want it, of course, lighter at the bottom and nice and dark at the top. Now I'm going to go ahead and just place on some highlight. I very quickly did some shadow, and then here's the important part, then I wiped it with a paper towel.
Yeah.